And UNH great Elle Purrier St. Pierre made history again this weekend after winning the women's 3,000 meters at the World Indoor Championships in Glasgow, Scotland. The 29-year-old's time of 8 minutes and 20 seconds is a new American record. She is also the first American woman to ever win the event. And to top it all off, St. Pierre did it nearly a year after giving birth to her son. That is just amazing. Congratulations.
She continues to rack up the records, right?